Oh, you again? Me? I've become separated from my lady. I've scoured near and far, but no sight of her. Where could she have gone? My lady, to think I swore to protect you with my life. Your Highness, where have you gone? I am entirely to blame for this. Oh, woe is me. I am unworthy, deathly so.
You lost her? Okay, did you lose her or did they ditch you?
That's the way you want to put it.
Well, I don't have somewhere to put it. That's the way it is.
That makes me concerned because now I feel like I need to go get her. Like, I feel like there is now a... Okay. I think we need to go to the catacombs. That just seems like just, let me make sure, right? Like, I just wanna verify that she's okay. Part of me thinks that the catacombs are gonna be too strong for us, because they were really strong the last time we came through here. But I have a much better sword now, so I'd really rather not fight a skeleton. Okay, so I guess we just need to keep moving. I'd love not to get flanked. I'm gonna get flanked by skeletons. It's fine. Like, at some point, they're gonna stop spawning, right? And maybe now that I know where I'm going, I can just fucking run. Because I was looking for things. Like, we should have been able to find a woman. There's a woman there. I did not think that would hit. Stop! You know, it hits different when the enemies roll after you. I wish they would not do that. Fucking stop it! Like skeleton central. Where's the bonfire, baby? Oh shit! Okay, so the skeletons in this place, they don't die. I kinda hate this place. What's going on here? If there's no woman, this is so not worth it. Stop stabbing me when I'm trying to stab this much bigger magical man. This dude is clearly a guy we should be killing, though. I don't trust him at all. I don't care for the catacombs. Woo! But I do care for items. It's impossible for me to navigate this. Am I not supposed to be here? There's two bridges. I hate this place. But I'm too stubborn to leave, so I'm just gonna keep getting stabbed by a skeleton. Oh, man, yeah, I can't move now. This is a good game, actually. Okay, nope, so we can't land on that. I'll admit that I'm kind of at a loss here. I don't... God damn it! What the fuck? Skull Lantern of the Catacombs Necromancer droops from his long beard locks. The lantern alights the Tomb of the Giants. Nito's light-devouring domain of death also serves as a fire damage strike weapon. We've heard that name before. Yes, we have. From the cutscene, Nito the dead guy. So, It kind of seems like maybe we shouldn't be in Nito's house right now. He seems like a strong and powerful, important individual. They gave him some fancy title, but I only remember the Witch of Izalith because woman. That's the only full title I remember. So it's Nito the Dead Guy. I have to let the cat in. I'm sorry.
Meow, 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 meow. Meow, 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 meow.
What? Is that so? Do you suffer? Are you feeling a little bit better now? Mochi Man? Yeah?
He's here. It's the baby. Okay. So here's what I don't think we should be in the house of Nito the Dead Guy. Here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna do this one more time. I wanna prove it. I really wanna kill the fire. I think we'll kill the fireman and then we'll leave. And we'll go to Blight Town. That's what I think we'll do. I'd really, really, really strongly rather not fight either of these guys. Or, you know, I could attempt to fight. Okay, so that's cool too. So if we hesitate too long on the bridge, we will just get flanked by skeletons on both sides. So, sure, sure, sure. Cool, cool, cool. Nice, nice, nice. I don't have the timing for three hits. I can hit him twice. Fuck this. Not gonna. Nope, do not knock me down, do not knock me down, do not knock me down, do not knock me down. I don't have the health, and we're dead because his fire knocks us away from him. This is really starting to piss me off. Here's my stuff. Did I get him? I got him. Are they dying? Well, here's a skill. We can test it. Does he die for real? I got a scimitar? Or is he gonna respawn? Was I right? Does killing the third necromancer make them stay dead? Killing the third. Yes! Okay! Killing the third necromancer makes them stay dead. This is the happiest I've ever been. That's a trap. Okay, yeah, that's a trap again. All right, those traps are gonna keep getting me. I wanna go back for what I think is the second twinkling blue creature. And then I think we should leave. And we'll actually do Blight Town. Like I promised, they got a little distracted, but like, it's fine. It's not a big deal. And I kinda just wanna... Huh. You know what, I fucking bet I can make this jump. So so the good news is we absolutely can make this jump, but I don't think the game wants us to make that jump because we definitely stuck the landing and then slid down it anyway. I'm gonna try that.
One more time.
And then we are gonna fuck off to, you know what? We're gonna kill the undead. The stray demon. We'll do stray demon, and then we'll do Blight Town. For real, I promise. I just got distracted. Look, if this game didn't want me to get distracted, they shouldn't have put so many cool things to do here. And we have determined that we can't stand on this, right? It was the ragdolling for me. Is it because it's spiky? It's because it's spiky. I didn't put that together. It's because it's spiky, like the trap statues. They're spiky. Okay. See, we're piecing it together. This is the last run. Again, it's like there are secrets here. Yeah, I think we should go to Blighttown. This is just very repetitive. It's no longer frustrating now that I know the mechanic, but it's just a lot of same shit. So I'll do as I, oh, I have to get out now. Getting out is easy, I just have to climb the, yes, okay. I just have to run in reverse. Easy game, easy life. But we didn't find the, is this meant to imply? Fuck it, I lied. If there's a woman here, there's gonna be a woman at the end. You know what I mean? Like, they're not gonna make it easy. It's not gonna be easy woman. If there's a God, skeleton! Yep. Okay. If there's a woman here, it's gonna be past this. Yeah. Nope, I'm not leaving till I get woman. Sorry! Okay, well, I like secret passages, so we're gonna look through here. Oh! That looks like a hole, so before I fall in the hole. Down? You want me? Okay, well, it told me to fall in the hole. Holy shit.
I am the Black Knight.
Well, I'd love not to fight this dude and a bunch of skeletons. Like, that would be my personal ideal. But it looks like I might not get that opportunity. So that was really mean. So let's go into the other hole. I don't know if I want to do Dark Knight holes yet. This looks like an interesting hole. Let's see where this hole goes.
I am the Black Knight.
Oh! It's a secret! They're both Dark Knight holes! Got the buckler.
You got the power.
Ready. And
you got the mic.
No way.
Get ready.
What the fuck? He's gone? Okay. Well, this is weird. Where did he go? Are these any of these fake walls? Are these things I can? I was totally prepared to fight Black Knights. All right. Well, I guess we do jumping things instead, or maybe he alternates between holes. Like maybe he's in this hole one day and this hole a different day. You know, he appreciates variety. Yeah, I'm calling it here. As soon as I touch this down on this ground, something really bad's gonna happen. I don't like this water. There's an item over there, and that seems like bait. Okay. Bone. Meat. There is no stopping. Oh, there's more. It's a good game. It's so balanced. It's so fair. Everything about it is so rational. It makes perfect sense all the time. Son of a bitch! Cool. So there's a boss here. And you have to run past the bone wheels to get there. That fucking sucks. You know what? I'm just gonna bring out... Son of a bitch, son of a bitch. I thought I was safe. Fuck, I wanted to heal! This is why I don't put things on the hot bar. Almost certainly! Yeah, we're gonna die. Did I one-shot you? Okay, I did one-shot him. Is his friend coming? His friend does not appear. Fuck it, what's through here? Let's just... What nasty thing is waiting for me? Okay. Pinwheel. Okay. Oh! Oh!
Oh!
Oh! This is a weird, this is weird. Even the music here is weird. Oh! Okay.
Bye!
I didn't... Famously easy! You five-shot him. Okay.
Good.
No! Well, I mean, we'll put it on. Yeah, you know, fuck it. We'll see what it looks like. Really freaky, actually. Okay. Okay, so here's an... Why are there so many items here? What? These are prism stones. Be wary of dark. I feel like this is a trap. This is some patches bullshit. Tomb of the Neat. That tracks. And now to get my shit back, I have to go past the wheels again. Yeah, I'm probably not getting those souls back. Yep. Here's a hole. Why did I get a cutscene? Why did I get a cutscene? Why did I get a cutscene? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? And I can't get back in to try. I can't do this. We're done. Yeah, this is it. No, it doesn't fucking matter which way we run when we get out of. Edgar Sommer, thank you for the follow! Welcome to the Crowmunity! No! Wheels! Right, God, we are not attracted. I would rather fight an entire area full of the biggest shark monsters in the fishing hamlet in Bloodborne than look at these enemies a single time more. We'll try and heal. We'll get hit immediately. Oh, nice, yeah. Like, I can hear them coming to get me, and there's nothing I can fucking do about it. I'm at my limit. I'm at maximum capacity. I ran into that wall. That's the wall where we were like, well, that sure is a dead end. Just put there so you can die to a wheel immediately. And sure fucking enough, that's why that's there. Okay, okay. Fuck! With the curves, we might...
No!
No! And now I have to kill so many skeletons! skeletons. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck all of you. Bye. Bye, skeletons. You ain't shit.
Skeletons, they came after me!
Okay, so the skeletons might be shit. They might have some shit. Imminent liar. Great. You've got to be fucking kidding me. I am so not in the mood for this man today?
Yes, I imagined as much.
I am! I can't take it! Look at, what is this?
Bailiff, ah! Smack his knife!
No, don't smash me! Wait! I'm gonna die. I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna kill him. I'm feeling calm. I'm letting serenity wash over me. My blood pressure is in a healthy state. I visualize only the most calming of sounds. I do not envision bald British men that will plague my life and dismember all positive things within it with their glistening, hairless heads and the British sounds that they make. I'm good, I'm cool, it's fine. It's fine, it's fine. I'm good, baby. I'm good. I hate him. Why shouldn't they put patches here? Why shouldn't he be at the end of I can't. Because I'm having a lot of problems, and patches is here, and the British have done it. It's all their fault. Okay. All right, this is actually a pretty good run so far. We might make it without getting bumped. This is the most action I've had in my entire life, and it's all come from this bone zone here. And now I have to get past the skeletons, and then we're gonna kill Patches. I say that only as like partially a joke. There's a good chance I might legitimately fucking kill him. I'm not in the mood for his nonsense today. Especially not now. He looks at me with his British face. Don't want to be. I'm gonna hope that maybe he can't come down. It would be a terrible. Okay, so spoiler, he can. Okay, the lack of illumination here really just adds to the entire experience. I would rather be doing a fist-only run of Bloodborne than doing this right now. I didn't mean to hit the microphone. Heaven's Door, is this area required? Is this a mandatory area for the game? Because I'm about ready to say, fuck this, we are not gonna do it, I'm not coming back. I have 1 HP and a fucking dream, and I'm not gonna put on any armor, so here we go. Well, there are still plenty of opportunities for bone here.
You! Where's the bonfire?
What the fuck is that? Oh, players, that means bonfire. Okay, but if I get bonfire, no talk patches, ladder means bonfire and talk man I despise, talk man I hate, talk man light fire. Oh! The worst part of the game is over. Nothing could ever be as bad as what we just went through. You.
Good day. You look reasonably sane.
Do I?
What are you doing in the catacombs?
Is this the face of a sane person?
A cleric or something.
He's just so killable. I don't know. I'm not a fucking cleric. He's gonna hurt me. I don't fucking care. I don't care about you. You don't scare me. You are not a skeleton, and you don't have spiked wheels on your body. I fear nothing but those enemies now. I have ascended. I'm operating on a higher plane here. I feel nothing. I will never know fear again, unless I happen to, you know, see those enemies. But I'm gonna hope maybe we don't. I'm not a cleric.
No? Really? Then I'd have no qualms telling you. There's a fine stash of treasure right down that hole. I found it first, but, well, we're friends now. So I'll split it with you. In any case, have a look. It'll shimmer you blind.
I want to kill him.
There. Wow. Take a closer
look. I've said that to people. We haven't even found a woman. There was supposed to be a woman here. And instead I get this.
Where's the issue? Take a peek.
Take a peek. Check it out.
That treasure.
What does this say? Yeah, imminent liar. All right, fine. You can't hurt me because, oh, whoa, wait, what, huh, what, who, huh, what? All right, fine, dude. Hold me. I'm gonna kill ya. I'm coming back and I'm gonna kill ya. Yeah, we're gonna kill him. But.
This is what I do, my friend. The trinkets I'll be stripping off your corpse, that's the real treasure.
Sure. Okay. Well, as soon as we get... Ooh! Stuff! Something's gonna get me here. Woman? Did we fucking find her? Maybe we won't kill him. He brought me to a woman.
You're no hollow, are you? Thank goodness. Please be careful. There are two fierce hollows not far from here. They were once brave knights, my former escorts. Who would let such strong spirits be hollowed so? Heavens, is there nothing? Nothing at all to be done?
So I can kill them and marry you, right? Okay. So there are two dudes here that want to kill. We should probably put armor on. God, she's okay. Well, there's definitely a dude down there. Do you see? Do you see the ominous silhouette of a dude? How strong could they be? As long as they don't hurt, they're not gonna hurt her, right? I'll put on armor. We'll put on armor. Yeah, okay. Yeah, we'll attempt to fuck him up. And then if we die, we just need to let Patches give us an push! Woo! Oh, I love fighting in the dark. Oh, you're not so strong. Oh, but there's two of them, like, right at the wait, no! Stay away from me! Stay away from her! Okay, so they're pretty strong. Yeah, okay. Okay. This is where I'm gonna call it for today. Hi, everyone. I wore the fuck off shirt. So we beat... What was the last boss we beat before Pinwheel? Was it Capra Demon? Yeah, no, it was the dragon with the toothussy. There's a word for that. Okay, so, oh, is there a path down here too? Where's it go? Where's it, there better be, oh, what? Despair ahead. Grief ahead. Okay, so maybe we don't go in the hole yet. Maybe we do. Let's stick to, oh God, how do I get away from the hole? Let's stick to our current objective, which is rescue woman. Can I talk to you again?
Oh, you. Well, let's just calm down. Talk about things. I did you wrong, but I didn't mean it.
Didn't you, though?
These temptations.
The temptation to kick people off cliff sides?
Overcome me. You know what I mean, don't you? Please, forgive me. You and me, we're jolly undead outcasts, aren't we?
Okay. So yes means we're good, no means there's bad blood between us. Okay, so yes, good, no, fuck you. That's what I'm gonna write down. So, all right, this is absolutely fascinating. So in Bloodborne, we told him we were cool. And then we killed him later. So I see no reason to deviate from that possible trajectory. And we'll say that, yes, we're cool.
Oh, brilliant. A second chance.
And then we'll kill him later. All right, yeah, we'll do woman first. Woman seems like the most important thing. Isn't woman always the most important thing? Oh, hey, an item! I just love whoop! Hey, what the hell? These things weren't here before? This sucks. Okay. Well. Oh, I can't use my lantern and my sword at the same time. Oh, but it looks like they're both dead. Are they both dead? Well, one of them is. So the good news is we can take them down with one jump attack. But I'm really distressed by the fact that we can't see in the dark. Okay, so both of these dudes are just like right here. And I should not be dodging backwards. I need to okay. The fact that I can't see makes things so much more difficult. Why didn't I pick it up? There we go, okay. So I'm gonna fight you guys back here, I think. This will also make it harder for me to actually get my stuff, but yeah, okay. So I may have made a miscalculation there. Cause our damage output's actually quite good. It's just gonna be a matter of survivability. Like, how do we dodge what we can't see? Oh, neat! Okay, so they can three-shot me. So there's all of our stuff gone, but that's probably fine. in a way, that's freeing because now we don't have anything to worry about recovering. So, I want to say no. I can't parry what I can't see. But I guess we have nothing to lose by giving it a shot. Mention that parrying in group encounters I find to be more risky anyway, but I mean, I guess we could give it another shot. I missed, or that actually probably would have been really smart. Okay, here's the, I can't see anything. I have no idea how I did that. And I'm gonna suffer for it! Immensely! Oh my god! Holy shit!
You banished those two hollows, did you? It pains me to think of the trouble my failings have caused. I am certain that both Vince and Nico are grateful to you. Thank you so
I can't
very much.
We did.
Here, these belong to them. You deserve them more than I.
Replenishment!
I am certain that both Vince and Nico are grateful to you. Thank you so very much. I am certain
that Would you like to leave? Like, can I get you out of here? Are you just gonna hang out here for a while? There's patches. And we know there's... Okay, so a couple of things we can look at here. I wonder if we can... ignore... Okay, so there's at least one enemy here. Fuck it. Ooh! Okay! So that takes two hits. That's unfortunate. So the only thing we can do is to go through the fog wall, which I'm see. There's something back there. I'm positive this is not a boss. This is just gonna be more area. Yes. Oh, I love to be right. Gives me the good shivers. Hello. You shoot me immediately. How dare you? Oh. Oh.
I am the Black Knight.
Oh, I took off my shield. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, God. Well, I don't know how to fight these guys without a shield, so I'm just gonna let them kill me because I don't even know which direction I'm facing now. He should be chasing after us, but he's not. Where's this knight?
I am the Black Knight.
There he is! Okay, can't see him. I need to be close enough to see you. That'll give me iframes for healing. Assuming an arrow doesn't fuck me.
You got the power. You got the might.
No way.
Get ready for battle.
Give me your money.
Be the Black Knight.
Hey, we keep seeing this character. I don't know what I... Nice. OK, Okay, if I can land one more parry, he's dead. Or I could get shot with two fucking arrows in the time that it takes him to get up. Who should be coming to get me. That scared the shit out of me. Or maybe the night solution is to fight him right here. Because then we don't even get a chance for... Like, if we're not moving, arrows can't get us. And we know that that pillar affords us some measure of cover. He's not coming to get me. Oh! Okay! Well? So now we can kind of run through here pretty freely. Because we just don't have to fight these enemies. Like, if we see them, we can just leave. Like, they don't care. Maybe they care a little bit. No, they don't fucking care at all. They're pretty chill, actually. And a dog that wants to fight me. I want that item. Is that an item or a prison stone? That's gonna be the question, of course. I'd like to see if that's an item. Well, this message, ring ahead. Oh, there's a path down here. Okay. Oh, I'm nervous. Oh, I've got really sweaty paws. Oh, this is taking me to the item I saw. Yay! And there doesn't even really appear to be any danger, so that's great. An effigy shield. Oh, fuck yeah, that sounds so cool. Frightful occult shield. Defends against divine weapons and lightning. In an ill-fated plot to destroy the very gods, the followers of the occult once attempted to steal the power of Gravelord Nito, the first of the dead. Okay, so this is his real title. It's not Nito the dead guy. It's Gravelord Nito, first of, I'm gonna write this down. One and two. Given what we see now, are you an archer? You are not an archer, you're just a big boy. What else do we have? And I'm creeping real slow because I don't want bad things to happen to us. Bont? There's a bonfire head. I hope that message is right. Oh, please don't be tricked. Well, we're gonna go for it anyway. I really did think there'd be something better there. I'm really disappointed there wasn't. Okay, and there's nothing over here. So I guess we do take the path down. Okay, there's a hole. Anything cool to jump for? Doesn't seem like it. I think the only thing left to do is to go in the hole. I think we're approaching a boss. I really hope we're approaching a boss. I fucking hate it here. Holy fuck, we've never seen a window like this before. Gorgeous view ahead. What is this? This is so special. Be wary of gorgeous view. Okay, well, let's see what's down here first. Try death. I have my paws are so sweaty. Why is it gold? We've never seen that. Is this like, are they white for like regular things and then gold for like special things? My stomach just like started to hurt. I'm so ready. I'm not ready. I'm not ready, but I know it's gonna be really cool. Okay. My heart is like absolutely pounding. Examine brilliant light! C sealed by the Great Lord's power. Well, what? But what does that mean? But I don't understand why I can't go through there. Sealed by the Great Lord's power. Well, we've only heard Lord in relation to Grave Lord Nito. So how do we break the seal? What? You don't have the right. Oh, you don't. But why not? Why shouldn't I have the right? Okay, so I missed something here. Yeah, we need to burn the archery. But, oh man, now I'm back to the darkness. But what did we... So we're gonna use a prism stone. I must have missed something, right? Yeah, ring ahead, but we didn't find a ring. So maybe we do need to be jumping. There it is! There's an item there! Wow, there's so many fucking enemies here! Hang on, he's doing his wiggles. And I think I won? Yes. Yes, yes, I won. Okay, probably not a probably not something that will help us in a secret way, but still really useful. Okay, well, we'll wear that. Let's try with the ring to get in here. I think it will. No. Okay. So, if it's an item that unlocks this, I'm assuming it's going to be very obvious. Okay. So, Heaven's Door, can I get, like, a general area for where I should be looking for this Great Lord's power? Because I could have missed something in the area below us. Not here. Not here. Okay. So.
I will never move here again. Unless I happen to see those enemies. But I'm gonna follow you and go.
Did I miss something in the catacombs? Fuck. I'm gonna be so pissed if I have to go through the bone wheel area again. Wait, so just to be clear, it's not in the patches area, like that whole bit. It is not down by like the tunnels we took to get to the light. It is not in the pinwheel boss area, and it is not in the catacombs at all. Heaven's Door, yes or no? Are all of those things fucking true? General area far away?
I didn't get that. Could you try again?
No, Siri. I don't want to try again.
I'm sorry.
Thanks, Siri. Me too. I'm gonna do one more Heaven's Door. Heaven's Door, yes or no? The only way out of here is past the bone wheel, isn't it? Oh, okay. We came down here for woman, and woman we found. So, you know, that's a win. I think we leave by going this way, and then I have to get through the bones to get to the bonfire. Fuck! Okay, there's one. There's two.
Ah, you land upon me!
Cool, cool. But that is the direction I need to be. I respawn at the bonfire at the bottom.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Good.
I've come to talk with you again.
We've just done a bad thing, and we regret the thing we did. Oh, I'm not supposed to be here. We've got all the way to the bottom. And I can't be here yet. Oh. I was a lot less bothered before I realized that if I died, it would spawn me at the bottom. And I just need to do it all over again. So, we're gonna do that again, making absolutely no changes whatsoever. Actually, you know, the change we are gonna make is we're gonna be even slower. We're gonna be, yeah, we're gonna have way less armor, but hopefully we'll get some more iframes. Oh, that's why so many people were asking how many bosses I did yesterday. I'm assuming I don't have the one required for this. Oh, I really just thought that we were getting a lot of new traffic. Oh. No, we're fucked. I hate this game. I hate this game.
It's been a long, long.
I think we need to go to the catacombs.
Getting from
like just, let me just make sure. It's been right? A long like time. I just wanna verify that she's okay. It's fine. Like at some point they're gonna stop spawning, right? Am I not supposed to be here? I don't think we should be in the house of Nito the dead guy. I don't have the timing for 3 hits. I can hit him twice. Yes! Okay! Killing the third necromancer makes them stay dead. This is the last one. Again, it's like, there are secrets here. If there's a woman here, there's gonna be a woman at the end. It's a secret! They're both Dark Knight holes.
Wary of dark?
You!
I'm gonna kill him.
I'm gonna kill you.
Woman! Everything I can't see makes things so much more difficult. Way?
It's been a long
road. Wait for this to disappear. We got him. Here are the friends. Tasty. Heal. Okay. 30% of the way done. lightheaded. Okay. 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 We are out. There's a bunch of them hanging out. Fuck it. You know, maybe we just run. Yeah, maybe we can run for the way out. Okay, there are two skeletons up here. They're so much smaller compared to the skeletons I'm used to fighting now. Okay, that's the path. So I think we want to go up. I just shivered. Oh my god. Here's the bridge. I want the bridge. The bridge is good. The bridge means bonfire. Oh my god. Oh my god. We made it! I could cry. We're so close. And I even remember to dodge the trap! But will I remember to dodge it coming out? You're kidding! I was in motion! Heal? Oh my god, we're really close. Oh, we're so close. I think this is the shortcut. Actually, I think if we jump down right here. I'm gonna keep healing. I don't give a fuck. And we will rest here just in case. And I think we just have one more run. And I think there's one at the top of the stairs. All I have to do is touch it. All I have to do is touch it. Why can't I touch it? Why can't I touch it?
The rubies.
And thank you so much for the cheer. Oh, my chest hurts. My chest hurts. We did it. Okay. So I think we should add this entire stream. I think we need to add catacombs without boss to the boss command. I don't even know what we would call this. So, catacombs, no great lord. I think we deserve to put that on the boss list. You, I found your woman.
Oh, I'm sorry. Miracles, was it? Sometimes I lose myself. Pay me no mind.
Oh, I can't even talk to him now. I can only purchase. So we're gonna check. Wife now. I'm making a hit list. Hang on. We're gonna write Petrus, Arrow, Betrayer, Coward, Capitalist. I think this is a good place to pause for today. We got a ton of things done. We got a bunch of items. And we have gotten name drop two other named characters dropped to us, which is Guinevere, Goddess of Sunlight, and Bishop Havel the Rock. I bet she's so fucking fit, y'all. Fertility? She's a fertility goddess. I bet she's as wide as a semi-truck is long, and I'm fucking here for it. 18-wheeler woman!
Baby? Are you the baby? You're the baby cat? I know!
All right, I love you all. I'll see you on Discord. Have fantastic days, have good weeks, and I will catch you later.